Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA IDE on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA, that is IDEA 2022, on a Windows operating system, first you need to go to your favorite browser, and in that this word, just simply search with IntelliJ IDEA download. And you'll be getting this www.jetbrains.com is our first search result. So just simply click on download IntelliJ IDEA. And this is going to redirect you to this official site of IntelliJ IDEA. And here you can see that our latest version is version 2022.1. So just simply close these cookies. And here under download IntelliJ IDEA, we have two options. One is ultimate, another community one. And another thing is, we are downloading it for Windows. If you are using some other operating system like Mac OS or Linux, then you need to simply switch with this operating system. Otherwise, if you are using Windows, then just simply stay in this Windows tab. And here under, you know, Windows, we have ultimate version and another is community one. But see, this ultimate version is a paid one, so you'll get 30-day free trial, and after 30-day trial, you need to pay a certain amount. But here in this video, I'll be installing this community version, which is totally free and open source. So just, you know, simply click on this download button. And what it will do is, it will going to start downloading our latest version of IntelliJ IDEA. See, it has rightly started. Now, since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And when I minimize my browser, and if I simply go to my download directory, you can see that the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA, that is IDEA 2022.1, has rightly downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And you'll be seeing welcome to IntelliJ IDEA community edition setup. So let us first minimize our download directory. And here, just simply click on next. This is going to be our destination folder. So, you know, keep this all default, and you can just simply click on next. And here under installation options, it is given some options. So first one is whether you'd like to create a desktop shortcut or not. So I'll be recommending you to, you know, create a desktop shortcut. So once you check this after completion of installation, you'll be getting a icon over here. So our IntelliJ IDEA icon. So you can directly just double click on that icon and can easily open IntelliJ IDEA. So for that, just simply click on that. And then I'll be also going to recommend you to check this. So what happens is when you check this, it will going to shade automatically this bin folder to path. So our environment path is going to be set automatically. Okay, so you don't need to set manually. So that's why I'm telling you to, you know, check this. And also check this open folder as project. So what happens is when you are creating any folder where your project is actually resides. So what you do is, if you just simply right click on it, it will give you this option called open folder as project. So you can directly open that folder in our IntelliJ IDEA as a project. Now under this create associations, it is telling given some options. See, so it has a Java, Groovy, KT, then KTS. So depending upon whether you are, you know, writing code in Kotlin or Groovy or Java, you should, you know, select those. I am going to use it for Java, so I'm going to just simply select Java and then just simply click on next. And see, it will going to create this JetBrains folder, keep this default, just simply click on install. And it will going to start installing our IntelliJ IDEA, and see, this icon is also going to be created right after finishing installing our IntelliJ IDEA. So this will take some time, maybe, you know, a couple of minutes. What I'll be doing is, I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our IntelliJ IDEA has almost installed, our desktop shortcut is also created. And here it is telling that whether you'd like to reboot now or whether you'd like to, you know, manually reboot later. So you can choose any of the options. For now, I am going to, you know, just choose a manually reboot later, but you can always choose reboot now. That would be best one. For the sake of time, I'm going to choose just, you know, manually reboot later. So just simply click on finish. And now, see, IntelliJ IDEA icon is already created. Just simply double click on it to launch our IntelliJ IDEA. And here it is telling whether you'd like to import settings. So if you have previously installed, then you can, you know, just simply click on this config installation directory, and you can just simply give that path to your previous config. Otherwise, I am just going to click on do not import settings, and then just simply click on OK. And see, our IntelliJ IDEA community 2022 has rightly launched. And how quickly it has launched, see? Welcome to IntelliJ IDEA. So just simply maximize it. And now I'm going to show you how to create a simple Hello World Java project and how to run them. So for that, just simply click on New Project. This is going to open this new project window. Let's give a project name as Hello World and Java is already selected, so just simply keep this as a default, and then just simply click on create. And what it will do is it will going to create our Hello World project over here. See, it has rightly created. So just simply maximize it, and it will take some time because it is some it is scanning some indexes and all those stuff, so give some time to installing JDK and all other stuff. And it has rightly installed, so you can see you have this src folder, so just simply right click on it and then just simply click on new Java class. So here let's give the class name as Hello World, and just simply double click on class, and it will going to create our Hello World class over here. See, our Hello World class rightly created. So let's create our main method. So public static void main string args, and let's print a simple hello world. So system dot out dot println, and let's print hello world, right? So just simply write this much, and then if you just simply click on run, and then just simply click on run, you can see it is showing that which class you would like to run. So just simply double click on hello world, and it will going to start building our project. And after successfully built, you can see our hello world is rightly shown over here. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA on Windows operating system, and you can easily run a simple Java program on your IntelliJ IDEA. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.